It portrays God Almighty as a barber. You know, barber, people cutting hairs. It says here, Book of Isaiah said, the prince of the prophets. You say the fifth gospel. Isaiah, book of Isaiah, the fifth gospel. In the same day, the Lord will shave with a hired razor. The Lord means God will shave with a hired razor. Wahjam, Allah. Hired razor, this one here, sir. They didn't have safety razors there. Hired razor, the cutthroat, we call them cutthroats. With those from beyond the river, with the king of Assyria, the head and the hair of the legs. He will shave your head and the hair of your legs. It doesn't say how high. You tell that to a barber today, you know, to shave. He said, don't you know about IMAC or VIT or what? God has a good one. You know, in England, man, you see these adverts every day. Huh? God Almighty, he takes this and he's going to shave people's legs, hair on the legs. What are you trying to do to God, Ya Akhi? سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله